President-elect Joe Biden has chosen former Michigan Governor Jennifer Granholm as his Secretary of Energy. Granholm was a two-term governor serving from 2003 to 2011, the longest a governor is allowed to serve under Michigan law. Prior to that, she served as the state's Attorney General.